Don't mind me. I'm just making sure this turbo booster goes in my ass.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze.
This is my swimming pool. Today, four contestants will be competing to be the last one standing in my pool. The winner gets a $500 credit to StockX. If you do not know what StockX is, first of all, this is not a promotion. StockX is a platform that takes all the designer clothing and shoes of the internet, puts them together for resale value. So, I guess without further ado, let's meet the contestants.
All right, I'm here with
Sal.
All right, Sal, so what is your strategy heading into this?
I really don't have a strategy. I'm just gonna stay in there as long as I possibly can, and hopefully I win the 500.
We'll see how it goes. All right, who do you think your biggest threat is heading in today?
Definitely you, because I know you probably have some stunts out there that you might pull on us that might want to get us out of the pool, so.
Well, of course, who said it was gonna be easy, so.
No, I never said it was gonna be easy, but I don't know, I guess we'll find out.
All right, and what are you gonna do with the winnings if you win?
I'm gonna buy a ton of new sneakers is what I'm gonna do with the winnings.
Wow, that's really specific. All right, guys, I'm here with
Rice Guy.
Rice Guy? All right, so we're going
Steven,
by.
Yeah.
All right.
So, follow my YouTube.
What is your strategy heading into this?
My strategy? Well, I don't need a strategy, bro. Just stay in the pool.
Just stay in the pool?
Yeah.
Even if you're dead?
Even if I'm dead? I'm
not. So, who do you think your biggest threat is today?
My biggest threat?
Him.
You.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Why is everyone saying me?
Dude,
I'm not even in the pool. All right, lastly, what are you going to do with the winnings if you win?
What am I going to do? I'm going to find a pair of sneakers that is so close to $500 that he asked to drop the full amount for it. I don't know what I'm going to get yet.
Fair enough. I really hope you don't win. All right, guys, I'm here with
Sherry.
Sherry, all right. So what is your strategy heading into today's video?
Well, so first of all, you got to think. We're going to be in it for a while, so you're going to want to eat a lot, right? I ate about 800 calories before I came in this pool. That might give me cramps. Only time can tell. But
okay.
I won't be hungry till probably about 3 or 4-ish. So I prepared that way.
All right. So who do you think your biggest threat is heading into today's challenge?
My stomach.
Your stomach.
I really hope I don't gotta take a shit.
That's a new one. What are you gonna do with the winnings?
So I've been hiding out a couple pairs of shoes. But obviously with StockX, prices vary depending on the day, so I'm obviously going to have to take a look once I win of what sneakers I actually think are going to be the best for my buck. I've been looking at a couple like Court Purples, and I also looked at a couple pair of SBs, but we're going to have to figure out when we get there.
All right. Well, good luck today, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right, guys, I'm here with
Big D.
What's your strategy heading into this?
Well, my skin burns pretty easily, so just wear a shirt. And I'll be fine.
All right. So, who's your biggest threat heading into this?
Well, I don't really know you guys too well, so I'm going to say Nick.
Nick?
I'm going to say Nick.
And he's a pretty big threat.
For sure, yeah.
All right, and what are you going to do with the winnings if you win today?
Probably use it to pay for most of my PlayStation 5.
Fair enough. All right, good luck today.
PS5 on StockX. Yeah.
Did I forget to mention that you have 60 seconds to get in or you're disqualified?
60 seconds.
Starting right now. He's already in. There you go.
Go ahead, boys. Why are you putting your phone there? It's going to get soaked.
Because you said.
Baby.
Yeah, how's the water?
Now where's the basketball? I want to dunk on Nick.
Yeah, where's the basketball
at? I'm in here for the long run, baby.
We got the splash back in here.
Hey, I'm in here for the long run, baby.
You in here for the long run?
Don't worry about it.
Okay, let me just...
You know, I really thought there was going to be some sun in here, but I guess not.
Yeah, the sun's not quite there yet. It's kind of behind those trees,
right,
so...
There. Yeah, let it get right there, we'll be fine.
Yeah, get the basketball.
You gotta remember, it's only like 10 a.m. We gotta do some basketball too.
Oh, there will be basketball challenges. Don't you worry.
They think it's gonna be easy. It ain't gonna be easy. Alright guys, little do they know that 2 hours from now, we start around 11 a.m. 2 hours from now, I'm gonna make them sit on pool tubes, right? And I only have 3 pool tubes, which makes it even more interesting. So if there's still 4 people in, which I bet there will be, they're gonna have to shoot out with my splashback basketball hoop. And the loser, or I'm sorry, the winner, doesn't have to sit on a tube. But the 3 losers have to sit on tubes for 2 hours straight. And if you fall off your tube, you are disqualified. So I'm gonna do that every 2 hours, off and on the tubes, off the tubes, make it a little more interesting, make it a little more difficult. So we'll see how it goes. All right guys, so I actually have the schedule for this challenge all written down. I was gonna wait 2 hours to do the tube thing, but this is waiting and it takes mad long. I'm already getting bored. It's been about 40 minutes, so in about 20 minutes we'll be at noon, and then I'm gonna do the tube thing then, because this is just taking way too long. All right, so we're about an hour in right now. How's everybody feeling right now?
You know, feeling like I do when I got in the pool.
Putting buckets
up. My nips are a little hard, but you know.
Well, that's normal.
Yeah.
Well, I can say that all of them have work tomorrow and I don't, so.
That's a huge advantage.
Jokes on you. I can call out.
Jokes on you. I know your supervisor. I'll make sure you have to go to work tomorrow.
Jokes on you. I'll tell him to go fuck off.
I'll offer him something.
I own my business.
All right. I'm gonna get into my first temptation. This is the first one. This isn't the only one. $50 gift card to any place you want. Any place. Any takers.
Do a sale, get out.
So I can buy a SpongeBob.
That's right now. You can take this right now and get out. That's it.
But that's $450 less of what we could get.
I know. I want to see if anybody would take it.
$150.
Wow. We'll see. I don't know. All right.
He's already ready to get out.
All right. With that being said, give me one of the pool tubes. So then there'll be 3 in the pool. Mm-hmm. All right. So here's how it works. There's 3 tubes and 4 of you. We're gonna play a game of horse, but horse takes way too long. So we're gonna play hoe. H O. We're gonna play hoe.
Yeah, I give it up. I give it up. Here.
So how it works is the winner gets to stay in. The other 3 have to sit on the tubes for 2 straight hours. And if you get off the tube, you're out. That's my little twist. I didn't say this was gonna be easy. So that, with that being said, you can get started.
All right.
Dang. All right. Oh, I ate it.
Okay, Hadouken.
There you go. First shot made.
It was fucking Sal.
There you go, no H. Nice.
I kinda wanna be a hoe.
No, you gotta get closer, but okay.
Closer?
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
I
could've
been it if I was close.
I know, but sorry.
H. Just don't. From 3 and airball. This is the strategy. The nope. Shirt was the strategy. All right. Woo! I'll be the rebounder.
Okay. Nope. I can make you all get letters.
Oh, oh, you kid.
Who has H's right now?
Woo! You, right?
Yeah.
Get the fuck. Oh! Joke.
Fuck.
Alright.
H.
Nope.
Everyone
has
H's.
H's. So maybe it's coming down back to the wire.
Maybe the.
Ah.
Hey. I kind of did that running to the side, too.
Yeah. You didn't call nothing.
Damn it.
You're out.
Two!
Nothing.
It all comes down to me and Zach. The comeback kid is here!
Talk to me nice!
Ah!
For the next 2 hours, you guys gotta sit on these tubes.
Oh, great.
And if you fall off for any reason, you're out.
Any reason?
Any reason, other than you knocking them off. Wow, that wasn't even remotely close.
Yeah, but who still won home?
Now, y'all might think sitting on tubes for 2 hours, Teebs, that's easy, right? No, it's not, because the sun is almost here. Within the next hour, the sun will be completely over the pool, so it's gonna get pretty hot pretty quick, so we'll see how that goes. So I'm currently inside my house right now. I figured I'd brief you guys on the next couple of temptation ideas I got. They're outside in the pool right now, so $100 gift card. I offered the 50, now $100 gift card to anywhere you want. So it's gonna be a little more tempting. I'm gonna play horse again in about an hour and 45 minutes. They've only been on the tubes about 15 minutes at this point. They're gonna play horse again. I'm gonna let them get off the tubes for about an hour. So from about 2 to 3, it's currently 12:16. So that's a little while from now. I'm gonna let them get off the tubes for an hour. Then at 3, they're gonna play Ho again, I guess in this case, H-O. And the winner of that doesn't have to be on the tubes for another 2 hours. Some stuff to come. And also, not only that, I'm not sure when, but at some point, I'm taking a box outside, I'm taking all their phones. They're all coming. It's just too easy with cell phones, you can chill, and then it's gonna get mad boring. So we got some stuff to come, so stay tuned.
Go grab one for him and leave it right there.
No, don't do that.
The fucking ice cream truck is gone.
Get salad,
dude. Don't do that.
Yeah, for sure.
Go get. It's not focusing, but.
Nah, don't go that evil, son.
They're tempted because of a fucking ice cream truck.
He's coming down the street, dude.
Oh shit. Damn, it's right there.
It's going by. Can't see through the trees, but. Fucking ice cream truck.
Yeah.
All right, it's been about an hour. The winner out of all these three of a game of, instead of Ho, we're gonna just play H, because Ho even took way too fucking long. So the winner gets to get off the tube and doesn't have to do the last hour. And Steven just drilled that from over there. And he's already out. It's basically just sudden death.
I'm ready. Okay, push off.
That was quick. Steven gets to get off. If you want to.
Yeah, if I want to.
I don't want to.
So, so if you want to give me your privilege, I'll take it.
Yeah, you want to give it up to somebody else?
Nah.
I'll give it up for $20.
$20? Trying to make some deals out here?
Yeah.
You know, I won't say $20, but if me and you both make it to the end, I'll make some sort of deal with you. And I'll make sure it's fair.
Oh, shit.
Sure, go for it.
I don't trust you right now.
What?
I don't trust you right now.
What do you mean? I literally disagreed.
He literally just said he could. Right? Yeah, you agreed.
But I don't want to get off anyway, so I'm good.
What the fuck?
All right, whatever.
It's two. It's two. You can get off.
You can get off?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm gonna stay on it still.
You're gonna still stay on it?
Alright, so Zach just made the mistake of saying that being on the tubes is a privilege. Interesting. Let's see what I can do about that.
Alright, so I have another proposition. So, I'm gonna bump up the gift card to $100 now. I don't know if anyone's gonna take that.
You did that too late, buddy.
What do you mean you did that too late?
If you did it earlier, someone probably would have took it, but we've been in here for over 3 hours now.
$200.
That's fair. 200, we'll get out right now.
200, you'll get out right now?
Nah, I want that PS5, baby. We're getting that PS5. My team goat right here.
I don't know, Steven just said 200.
Steven, you want it?
$200. Are you offering it?
I'll have to think about it. $200.
Steven, he'll get right now.
Get out right now.
What?
How about 150?
Nah.
175.
175?
Nah, too late. Now 250 now.
Fuck no.
200.
Yeah,
200.
Yeah, too late.
That's half of the price.
Take 200. Yeah, too late, bro. 200, take it or leave it. Who knows, you might not even win and you'll win nothing. $200 sounds really good.
It's $200 guaranteed, do whatever you want.
Guaranteed, you can do whatever the fuck you want with it.
Dude, you just want me to get out.
I do want you to get out, but I'm also giving you good advice. Me, I don't need the $200, well I do, but PS5 more.
250.
Well, you could use that for profit.
I'll stick with 200.
Yes. Come on. If you use that for
200. That's my top dollar. 200, and you can get out right now, and you can hang out. What?
Meet him in the middle at 225.
This isn't fucking Pawn Stars.
$200, dude. You can $200 and a kiss on the lips. Because I know I take it.
I'm sticking with 200.
Damn, he said 200.
Just take 200. What's the difference? That's guaranteed. You don't even... Because if you don't take that, then you could lose and get nothing.
200 guaranteed.
All right, 2200.
2200?
No, I just stuttered a fuck ton.
Man, I would have threw myself over this pool.
Come on, bro. 200. Just $200.
What do you need with that extra $25?
Right, just take the 200.
It does, but he offered 100 in the beginning, he just bumped it $100 more. That pays for
if it gets somebody out, I'll give you $200.
225.
200? You're really gonna lose this over $25.
$25?
This is $200 guaranteed dollars right now.
$200
guaranteed.
Come on, 225.
Hey.
Yeah. Punch him and drag him
out. Alright, so that's a no, right?
Yeah, give me a 225.
Alright, that's a no, alright. It's off the table. All right.
You fuck up, dude.
Oh, speaking of fuck ups, I heard you say earlier that being on the tubes is a privilege. So with that being said, throw the tube over the edge of the pool. You shouldn't have said anything.
Just him. Wait, just me?
Yeah, no, all you guys, everybody.
What?
Hey, ruin it for everybody.
That's fine.
I don't want no privileges.
What about my challenge, man? What the fuck do I get for that?
Let him sit on it for a little bit. That's fair. Hey!
You want to sit on the tube?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll give you 30 minutes on the tube.
30?
Okay, that's a good one.
This is not 2 hours!
It's better than nothing.
225.
200, just leave.
I can't.
What? It's off the table.
You really just lost
if
that.
Just, if you walk off right now, would you give him $200 if you walked off right now?
Yes.
Okay.
I can't believe
you. Just shake on it.
I can't believe you're gonna lose this over $25.
I don't think he trusts you. Just shake on
it. I'm being dead ass.
$200. I'll give you the $25 personally if you shut the fuck up. When I win, of course. No. All right, whatever. $25.
All right. All right. So explain this proposition.
$201. He's gonna give me the dollar.
I'm gonna give him an extra dollar just to get out.
I can't believe this is really happening.
No, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Take quarters. Here you go.
Are you serious, right?
Here you go. All right, I'll get out.
That.
Wait, what?
Nuh-uh.
What?
This is
no,
your.
He already shook on it.
He shook on it.
He has to
give me $200, right?
Yeah, of course.
Right. Shake on.
I don't trust you.
Are you serious?
You really think I'd make you sit in this? Oh my God.
$200.
Let's go! Alright, 2 hours, sorry, 3 hours and 15 minutes you left. You came away with 200, well, I guess, if Zach wins, $201.
How do you feel? You know, $200, I feel pretty good.
What are you gonna do with $200?
What were you gonna do with $225?
You're very adamant about $225.
I mean, you know that meal I ordered? It probably would have covered it pretty well, but...
Like, I think the 200 covered that and a lot some more.
So, I think it's pretty worth it.
I'm burning, so I'm going underwater now.
Have fun. One down, two to go. So I'm gonna leave this sunblock right here. In case anyone's just feeling a little crispy, they can come out and get it. So, it's right here, it's up for grabs.
Do we do anything to earn it or what?
Yeah, get out of the pool. Get out of the pool. That's how you earn it. All right, so everybody's been vibing this whole time, right? Listen to music. Everyone has their phones and everything. Y'all are cut off now. I'm taking everybody's phones, putting them over here.
Okay, but if my grandmother calls, you just answer the phone.
That's the thing. Put your phones on ringer. So if you do get a call, I can look at it and tell you who it is.
All right, I appreciate it.
So there's no like family emergency or something. You miss out on it, I would just feel bad.
What if I'm not gonna say that on you.
Look, he's getting his last seconds of his phone. All right, I just made my last snap.
Just makes this that much more difficult, that much more boring.
Hey, buddy!
I'm most likely not gonna have my phone for probably the rest of the night because we're still doing this challenge, but nobody hit me up, and if you do, I won't respond.
Hold on, let me see Addison raise ass one more time. Motivation. That's motivation if I've ever seen it.
What do you think?
Here's your Krusty Krab pizza jacket.
It's a pretty nice jacket, but...
Yeah, it's a nice ass jacket.
You're gonna decline?
Let me see that jacket.
I don't want that one.
That shit's gas.
Yeah.
That shit's
fucking way. Alright. Sal has a... Oh, I might be agreeing to get out for Patrick Slides. Yeah, because he is a huge SpongeBob fan.
Yeah, that is what I would be buying him right now. And if it, $20 is what it takes to get him out of the pool, I'm down if you're down.
You could take a minute and think about it.
Oh, shit.
Yo, look at this slide.
You're 4.5 hours deep at this point, so.
No, those are gas.
It's actually gas.
Those actually are. I have a pair of SpongeBob socks, and I have a pair of SpongeBob, like, pants. Like, sleeping, like, shorts and shit.
It's not a Pornhub subscription, but it's...
Damn. It's almost 3:30, so we're just gonna keep it shooting.
How many seconds do we have?
I'll give you a minute. You can.
You have 1 minute, man.
Damn. I'll buy them and I'll even ship them to your house right now.
What?
You're dead ass.
Dead ass.
You got this, bro. Don't mind me, I'm just making sure this turbo booster goes in my ass. This shit feels great. It's making me want to stay in the pool. Like, it's all my daily needs in one time.
Okay, Teebs, you got yourself a deal.
Oh,
oh shit!
You got yourself a deal. Wait, let's shake on it.
I'll shake on it right now.
All right, boom. We got
for
a deal.
$20, let's go! For $20.
Now what the fuck is
my phone?
I didn't think that would actually work.
I didn't do shit.
I did not think that would actually work. Let's go! Spent the last half hour looking at SpongeBob.
Hey, those Patrick Slides are fire, I'm telling you. Those Patrick Slides are fire.
Alright, 4.5 hours. How are you feeling right now?
Man, I'm glad to be out.
I'm sure it feels good.
Oh yeah, it feels really great. I thought I was gonna, you know, stick it out to the end, but well, you know, we got two tough guys over there, so I stood no chance. But it felt great to, you know, participate in this challenge. I thank Teebs for having me over here, having me be a part of this this funny YouTube video. I'm just very speechless, you guys, right now.
All right, so you guys have been chilling on the edges, I've noticed a lot. So, for the next hour, you can't touch any edge of the pool.
You can't touch, so like...
Like, not even, like, touch it at all.
So if I'm right here, I'm good.
That's fine. As long as your body does not touch any edge of the pool.
That's kind of annoying.
That's what I mean. See, like I said, it's kind of easy, but it's not, because you can forget about it and back into it.
For an hour.
For an hour.
All right, Nick.
So you guys...
I'm just going to sit on his back.
I'm just going to walk slowly to the edge.
Nick, what if Nick pushes me into the corner?
Like so many balls in here. Do it for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, okay.
I feel it'd be too hard if you did it for 30.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Well, not with me. I don't nut.
All right, so you guys haven't been touching the edge.
Yeah.
Now we're going to bring a pool tube back in.
Okay.
What's going to happen is you're going to come to the edge right here. You're going to shield your eyes. I'm going to chuck this somewhere in the pool. And when I say go, you got to turn around. And the first person to grab it and hold it up in the air... doesn't have to go on the tube. Also, adding the rule that you still can't touch the edge.
So how do we...
But that's only
no,
for
No, that's only for...
10 minutes, we're gonna say?
For 10 minutes, yeah.
Yeah.
But like, right now, you can go and hide your eyes while he throws it.
And put our heads down, right?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, and after...
Put our heads down, we can touch the corner.
Yeah, but right when the challenge ends.
Let you touch the corner for right now.
Okay.
Yeah, go for it.
All right, let's do it at the same time, just so... Just...
All right. Shield yourself. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Dude,
right by it.
I'm pretty sure you kicked it too.
I specifically picked the blue one, dude, because it'd be the hardest one to
pop. Hey Siri, set a timer for 5 minutes.
Yeah, but he needs to make sure he doesn't move around to make me move around.
5 minutes, yeah. Starting now.
Just chill. Don't touch the edge.
I'm not.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, you're like halfway through. How does it feel?
My arms are killing me. He started a whirlpool, so it's really hard.
He's staying in the middle pretty good, though.
Oh, yeah. I'm balancing. It's all about balance.
It's all about balance.
No! Fuck! No!
So this motherfucker decides to jump in, so it'll just make it that much more difficult. Give me a countdown.
All right. 19.
18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're good. You can get off. So we got two 25-pound weights right here. Each of them is going to have to hold one for the next half hour.
All right.
If they drop it in any way, they're disqualified. Hopefully this will determine a winner. All right, how you guys feeling about this?
I feel like I'll last 30 minutes with this.
Nick lasting 30 minutes doesn't sound correct, but anyway. But Nick hits the gym every day, so he might be able to pull through on this.
I'm all set.
Gotta get some reps in while you can, you know?
Play it smart.
Playing it smart? Yeah, he's gonna tire his arms out real quick.
No, I'm not. This thing's light as fuck.
Kid sounds like a whole ass woodchuck. He's shivering so much over here.
Sheridan, who gets no bitches, just got called cute by apparently a girl that's a 9 or 10. This is very rare occasion, and I did not expect opportunities to have struck, but I am going to stay in the pool.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I'm going to stay in the pool.
Think about it, man. Think about it.
I would think about that. So basically the rundown is, Nick, no offense, basically like never pulls ever, right? Our boy Tommy just happens to call when we're doing this fucking shit and say he ran into a girl and they were talking for a while and he saw a picture of Nick, you know, Sherry Boat over here, and she thought he was cute. And he's really gonna stay in the pool right now.
First date type shit. She wants to see you right away as soon as she saw you.
Bro,
do you know what that
he
means?
He said 10 out of 10, man.
Do you know what
Are
that means?
Are you gonna
means?
Pass that up?
You know what that means, bro? Do you
listen,
know what that
once in a
listen,
lifetime
what,
opportunity.
Here's how I'm gonna put it. This is a $500 StockX gift card, right? Bitches are temporary, sauce is forever.
Well, that's not true. Unless you find the right shorty, come on.
Man. Right, yeah.
Yeah, it could be the right one for you, man. I'd say go for it.
Could you imagine the story telling your kids? Yeah, I was doing a challenge and I met your mom. She thought I was cute during the challenge and I gave her $500 to meet her and now look where we are.
Well, you'd be like, I won the $500 like not even 2 hours later and then.
Because I
you know
really,
what?
I really ain't going to give up at all.
What?
What?
I ain't giving up at all. I'm staying here.
What? Are you getting out?
I'll get out for the LaMelo jersey.
Yeah. Nah, it's too late.
That's too late, bro.
Yeah, dude, it's...
Well, but it looks like I'm staying.
Do you really want that LaMelo jersey?
Oh, my goodness.
I am American.
All right, so this is the proposition that has come up. LaMelo Ball jersey. This is probably the biggest LaMelo Ball fan on the planet, and he lives in Massachusetts. So
LaMelo Ball to the Celtics.
This is a jersey that he wants. $75. It's his if he drops the weight or just gets out right now.
And does both.
I will shake on it on camera. If you drop the weight right now, Big D is the winner.
Let's go.
We have a winner.
Let's go. I already lost.
Shake hands, sports out here.
Let's go.
Let's go. Alright, Zach, aka Big D is the winner. How you feeling? What you gonna do with the winnings?
I feel great, and that's gonna go towards the PS5.
It's gonna go towards the PS5.
Here's the best part about this. We were originally supposed to have our other buddy here for a fourth. Cook probably would have lost first, not gonna lie to you.
He would have taken the 50.
He would have taken the $50 you offered first shot. But work screwed him over, so we had to work today. So this kid got called 20 minutes before we started the video. and he comes out on top and he's leaving with a PS5 today.
There you go, there you go.
He was shivering for hours. He even told me he couldn't see straight. That was like 5 hours ago. So I give this man props.
All right, there we go.
Make sure y'all like, comment,
subscribe. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Special thanks to all these guys for coming out, making this possible. Yeah, road to 1K, we're almost there.
Where's
he's right
oh,
here.
Oh, there he is.
Well said, baby.